It was a much more somber mood in Harford County today. Students returned to Falston High without one of their beloved classmates who was hit and killed by a car on Friday.
11 News reporter George Lettuce has new details on what witnesses saw that night.
The Falston High School community mourns the loss of a freshman and star athlete who was killed Friday, and tonight we're learning more about what happened to Joey Detremont.
Ron Halley used to coach Joey Detremont on the football field, but he felt more like a big brother to the 14-year-old Falston High freshman, whose death at this Bel Air intersection has the community in shock.
Joey was amazing. From head to toe, Joey had amazing written on. Whatever Joey did, he was going to be great.
The junior varsity linebacker and aspiring singer was with friends Friday night, which marked 1 month with his girlfriend Erica.
Whenever you were upset, he was the person to go to, most definitely. He always knew what to say.
Detremont was trying to cross Route 24 Friday night, where Red Pump Road intersects with Bynum Road. Route 24 traffic had the green light, but state police say he tried to cross anyway. He walked in front of a car waiting to turn left. That, troopers say, may have blocked him from the view of a northbound Subaru that ended up hitting him.
I thought, there's no way something could accidentally happen to Joey. Somebody would have to intentionally do something. There's no way it could happen. He's too good of a human being.
But according to Detremont's friends, this accident may have been the result of a dangerous game they play.
It's like all of us, we all try to like jump the gun, like when we cross the road, oh, let's just go. If a car sees me, it's going to stop. Because I know personally that's what I say, oh, let's just go. If a car sees me, it's going to stop.
Dylan Meyer says his brother was with Detremont when it happened.
They tried to jump the gun and they tried to cross when they shouldn't have crossed.
State police have ruled out alcohol and speed as factors in this case.
State police is investigating the incident. The driver of the car has not been charged. In Harford County, George Lettuce, WBAL-TV 11 News.